Just finished the spa. Now we're getting breakfast. It's down there. It looked like it's coming from you. Oh my god. I don't think it can help. Literally stop. It's not funny. Mace, literally stop, please. Walking to Coco Bongo. We just got back from the catamaran, so my hair is a frizzy mess. Didn't have time to braid it. Had chaos with my makeup. So, anyway, Mason's still a little bit tipsy. I am definitely fully sober.
False.
You're not a little bit tipsy?
Nope.
You said you have a little bit of a buzz? Okay. I'm lying. He's just in a very happy mood. Very excited. Anyway.
Yep.
This is the outfit and frizzy hair. That's okay though. Be there soon. 10-minute walk from the hotel, thankfully. Not too bad. Thought about getting a taxi, didn't do it. Anyway, rambling. Peace out. My eardrums are busted. Okay guys, so Mason and I are staying at a resort that has like three sister resorts, so you can go to the other two for free, like at no cost via a shuttle, and they all have like their own beaches or whatever. So we were like, let's go to Playa Car, which is where we're at right now, and thinking it has like the nicest beach because it's like kind of big, kind of fancy. And let me just show you what the beach looks like. It's the beach is pretty, but just let me just show you the water real quick.
Ready? Ready to see this? So first off, here's the beach behind us. Beautiful.
Very nice. Very nice.
Sorry.
What? They're literally over there scooping it out. All of that seaweed or whatever that is, kelp. I don't know. They're scooping it out of the water. Jack, are you okay? Chuck, don't drown.
Is that funny?
It was hard to tell.
The what?
The angle is just makes it hard to tell that it's like a limp dead body. Oh my god, Mace. My titty's gonna fall off. Lunch. I had to put on clothes because you have to have clothes on to eat at the restaurant by the pool. Not really sure what. Okay, we just got back to the room. And I did the cutest little thing. Probably for all the fuck-ups, but I thought it was so cute. I think it's a koala. Because it's like making a hugging. I don't know, but it looks like a little koala and it's very cute. They just... Okay, but on the real. In case you might be wondering what this is. Oh, Mason and I were playing a little game in the pool of collecting all the little tiles that have detached from the pool. And since I'm sure they don't really need them because they're just sitting in the bottom of the pool, loose as hell, we thought that we would play a game and see how many we could find to see who could collect the most. And so in the end, I ended up just like taking them all and I was like, maybe I could make something out of this. But either way, here, I'm gonna, without flashing, did you hear that? Oh wait, there's still another one. All right, let me show you how many we got. Okay, so we got this many. I don't know, maybe I can make something out of it. But I thought it was so cute. It's like this like clear crystally looking one, and then an opaque white one, and then this blue one. So cute. I kind of helped them out though, because it hurts when you step on them, and so I kind of removed the hazard from everybody else. So you're welcome. Okay, so now I'm back in the room, and you can see, I think, that there's like residue on me. Is this normal? No, I think it is. I think it is normal. But she said for me to literally not do a single thing to my face for the next 2 hours. And I don't know what to do with that information, because I'm like, so does that mean, should I wash this off in 2 hours? My face is feeling a little like crunchy, but like I don't know if it's because it's dry or if it's because of this mask. I'm not really sure. Like, you can kind of see some of it right here. It's like peeling off, and it's like an orangey color.
Or you can see it there too.
I don't know. We'll see how I feel in a few. Time to eat though. Bye.
Wow. Very nice.
Thank you.
Oh, whoa, what's that on the side? I need to get it. This shit was so good, he had to get another one. What is this, Mace?
The soup.
The soup?
Portobello.
Wow. Yay! Last morning.
Good morning.
Alright, we are leaving. Empty closet. Empty.
Got 9 minutes to check out.
We're good.
Empty. Alright. We're off. Off we go. Everything fit, thank God. My hair's a mess. Oh my God.
Yay!
Crunches though.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah. somehow they had my face in the database. They took the camera to my face and knew who I was. I don't know about that. Okay, here are the Trader Joe's peanut butter cups, dark chocolate. The chila spice mango.
It's soft, it's nice.
Good. Is it spicy? Yeah. Very subtle. Wow. Holy shit, that's so good. Wow. We also got this like $5 wine. Sorry, what? And then these elote corn chips. We got a baguette. And then this looked really good. So we got this too. And then we got, I think, like a pho soup bowl that Mason already ate. And then some fried rice. So those are in the fridge right now. But yep.